Welcome to my video on the importance of posture as it relates to headaches. I want you to do something before you continue with this video. Go stand in front of a mirror and take a look at your body. Take a look and see, is your head straight on top of your shoulders or does it lean to one side? Is one shoulder higher than the other shoulder? Do you lean way forward or do you lean way back? Posture has a very important effect on how your body works. So I want you to take a minute and check yours out. Welcome back. What'd you find out? Is your body symmetrical or is it out of balance? If you're suffering from headaches, many people have headaches because their neck is out of position or because they have chronic tension in their muscles. People who sit at desks all day long and they have their shoulders up like this, the muscles get tight and what happens is it shuts the blood off so the blood can't get into and out of your head effectively and efficiently, and therefore you end up having headaches. So one of the things you can do is make sure that your body is relaxed and symmetrical as much as possible. If you're at work, make sure that every once in a while you get up out of your desk and move around. At night when you're sleeping, make sure that your body is in a pretty straight line. In other words, make sure that you're not all twisted, and as you fall asleep, you'll find that when you wake up, you're miserable, or that your neck hurts, or that your head hurts more than when you went to bed. So check your body posture out and see if there's something that you can do to relax the muscles, help the headache get better, and also generally just feel better. Thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate it. Click on the link below and go check out Chadwell Method. That's my website. I have a ton of free information, more videos on many, many topics that will help you become optimally healthy. That's my goal. If you have any comments on this video or if there's something else you're interested in learning about, please fill out the comment section down below. I will take a look at that, and if there's something I can do, I would be happy to help inform you on that topic. Also, on my website, there's a free book that I've written that you can download absolutely free, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video.